Hello everyone, today we will make a craft from disposable items. We need all these things. Make a circle and cut it. Also same size. Paste this now. Let it dry. Cut these bottles. Cut it in bottle size. Paste it on bottle. These items are ready. Now cut the rope. Now color the rope. Now paste on it. Now make the eyes. Now make the eyes outline. The craft is ready now. Thank you.